Hello everyone, welcome to solve a nice math trumpet problem, which is k cube is equal to 27 over 8, and here it is we find the value of k. So first of all, we can be written as k cube is equal to 27 over 8, and now here k cube is equal to, and this 27 can be written as 3 cube. 3 multiplied 3 times and is equal to 27. And now over this 8 is can be written as 2 cube. 2 multiplied 3 times is equal to 8. And now here it is. We can write a nice formula to solve this. A power of m over b power of m and is equal to a over b and whole the power of m. And now here we can solve this formula. So k cube is equal to this 3 over 2 and whole the power of 3. And now k cube minus this 3 over 2 power of 3 moved here is minus 3 over 2 and whole the power of 3 and is equal to 0. And now here we can solve with the help of a nice algebraic identity, which is a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b and a square plus ab plus b square. And now we can write k minus 3 over 2, and we put this formula is k square plus 3k over 2 plus 3 over 2 square and is equal to 0. And now k minus 3 over 2 k square plus 3k over 2 plus this 3 over 2 square is 9 over 4. And now this k minus 3 over 2 is equal to 0. This is first equation. And now k is equal to this minus 3 over 2 moved here is 3 over 2. And here it is, the first value of k is here. And now we can solve this with the help of quadratic formula, which is k is equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac, then over 2a. And here it is, a is denoted by 1 and b is denoted by 3 over 2 and c is denoted by 9 over 4. And now here we put the values in this formula. k is equal to minus 3 over 2 plus minus square root 3 over 2 square minus 4, then times 1 and then times 9 over 4 and over this 2 times 1. And now k is equal to minus 3 over 2 plus minus square root, and this 3 over 2 square is solution is 9 over 4, and then minus this 4 times 1 times 9 over 4 is equal to 4 is cancelled out, this 4 and this 9 over 1, and then over 2 ones are 2. And now k is equal to minus 3 over 2 and plus minus square root, and here we take LCM this, and 4 ones are 4 and this 9 ones are 9, then minus 4 ones are 4 and 4 multiply 9 is equal to 36. And then over 2. And now k is equal to minus 3 over 2 plus minus square root, this 36 minus 9 is equal to minus 27, and then over 4, and now then over this 2. And so k is equal to minus 3 over 2 plus minus square root, this 27 is can be written as 9 times 3, and then over 4, and this square root minus is minus 1. And then over 2. Now k is equal to minus 3 over 2 and plus minus, and this 9 can be written as 3 and then square root this 3, and minus 1 is I. And then over 2. K is equal to minus 3 over 2 plus minus three square root 3 I over 2, and here k is equal to minus 3 over 2 and then times 1 over 2 and plus minus square root this 3 and square root 3 and I, then over 2. And now is equal to minus, and this minus 3 over 2 times 1 over 2. Solve this. (3/4) and plus minus 3 and square root 3i, then over 4. And now here it is, we find the value of k is equal to minus 3 and plus minus 3 square root 3i, and then over this 4 and this 4 same as, so we can written as 4. And here it is the second value of k, and the first value of k is 3/2, and here it is our final answer. Here it is first value of k, and here it is second value of k. Thank you so much for watching my video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.